Look at this, JR. It's the Tag Team Champions. What are Lance Cade and Trevor Murdoch doing out here?
I think it's obvious what they're up to, King. The champions have identified these two superstars as significant threats. And they're going to do everything in their power to protect their interests, the World Tag Team Championship. We've seen from Trevor Murdoch. He and Cade had no business in the ring in the first place. And even so, that sourpuss really needs to get a grip. He absolutely lost all control of himself.
Oh, get down off your soapbox, JR. Nobody wins championship gold without having that aggressive streak. He's doing what it takes to hang on to those tag team titles.
It's Trevor Murdoch, and he's got a steel chair.
Hey, there's the bell. Lance Cade is disqualified.
And I don't think either Cade or Murdoch gives a damn. That was a setup, plain and simple.
And here comes the cavalry. Well, so much for the cavalry, I guess. Hey, maybe the cavalry needs a cavalry.
This is despicable. It's two men against one. And one of them's got a steel chair. How the hell can any human be expected to overcome those odds?
Sounds like to me he should have thought of that before coming out here.
This rivalry is getting bowling shoe ugly. And it's going to get worse before it gets better. What's going on? Where's Rob Van Dam? That's his music, but...
Hey, there's RVD, JR. Look like he's planning on coming down to the ring.
When you're partners with someone, you expect they're gonna have your back when you're in trouble, you know? Last week, when I got my ass kicked by those two hicks, where were you, dude? You let a redneck with a chair stop you from helping me? Dude, that is really weak. I'll tell you what, though. If you want to keep teaming up with Mr. Monday Night, you better show me that you're a lot tougher than you look. And start now. You can take on those two guys that took me out all by yourself. Good luck.
I can't believe my ears. Did Rob Van Dam just walk out on his partner?
You heard right, JR. RVD has left the building. And right before a number one contender match.
Whoa. Put the chairs down. Save it for the ring, tough guy.
My God! The Van Daminator! RVD drove that chair into the face of his partner! I can't believe what I'm seeing! What the hell has gotten into Rob Van Dam?
He's standing up for himself. His partner couldn't hold up his end of the team, and he cut him loose.
Now,
I don't think either one of them could survive another match like that. I'm not sure I could either.